let's see. Huge temperature difference. I get lost in these videos. I don't know where I'm at. I'm just rolling, you feel? Yep, yep. Big truck. Everybody outside walking today. Man, they just parked in the middle of the road, too. They're like, fuck it. Falling in the ditch. I'm gonna go this way. kind of church it looked like. Monroe. I used to deliver loads over here every week to Monroe, to Brooks Brothers. When I was driving trucks or whatever, I used to bring loads over here to Brooks Brothers from Fort Worth, like at least once a week. They got a distribution center. I think it's right, I'm right over here by it. They got a distribution center over here by, everybody want to come out and be outside today. Damn, look at all these cars, bro. Look at this shit. On a Sunday.
School.
canned goods, vegetables from Del Monte out of Fort Worth. I bring them from Fort Worth and I bring them here. Yep. Them motherfuckers got the date. Knew me by name, I was coming out here so much. You back, you back. That's what they used to say when I pull up. Oh, you back, I see. I said, yeah, yeah. You know what I'm saying? Even though it's kind of hood out here, they more on like on a they more like on a country level type hood shit. You know what I'm saying? I ain't saying, you know, I'm just saying, like, it's just how it is in the South. You know what I'm saying? Like, we they be hood in the motherfucker, but be country too. That's what I'm saying. So, be country but hood, but ain't gonna take no shit. That's what I'm saying. I ain't saying a nigga's weaker. When I say country, I mean it in a good way, you know what I'm saying? I'm country my damn self, so I'm not saying weak. When I say a nigga weak or nothing like that, or slow, nah, I'm not saying that. Hell nah. I ain't saying that by no means, you feel me? Nah, that ain't what I'm saying. Yeah. We all know these niggas out here storm down, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm saying. You dig, you dig. But y'all know what I mean. Y'all know what I'm saying. I be having to talk to y'all. I be in the car board doing these videos. But I do it for y'all, so I don't mind doing it. You know what I'm saying? I like the feedback. You know what I'm saying? I like the feedback. It's always, it's mostly positive anyway. But with anything, you're going to have, you know, any and every YouTube channel going to have trolls and shit. So I'm not tripping. I shoot my black at you. Trolled other channels, so shit. At the end of the day, man, it's all love. You feel me? At the end of the day, it's all love. You know what I'm saying? I don't be doing this anymore. I just put the camera on and just drive. You feel me? I have a general idea usually when I start these videos, but I usually just cut the camera on and just start driving. That's it. You know, I don't be going nowhere in particular. Usually, most of the time I don't. When I first started, like when I was doing like all of the Houston hoods, I was focusing on certain areas in specific or whatever, but now I'm just, the further I get away from Houston or whatever, it's like the less I know where to go, so. But it looks like I done been down these streets already, so I'm gonna end this video. And if y'all want me to do a live, go live on some of these videos I'll be doing, that way I can interact with y'all, because I don't want it, like I said, I don't want it to feel like it's a barrier between me and my subscribers. You know what I'm saying? I want to be able to engage with y'all, is what I'm saying, because I mean, you got the other channels that do the same content that I'm doing, but they don't really engage with the audience or whatever. But I want to be able to engage with y'all. That's why I was talking about going live the other day when I did one of my other videos. So if you cool with that, if y'all down with that or whatever, shit, I'll do it. Shit, I ain't tripping. Just let me know. I'm gonna do a poll. See what the majority. Yeah, it got a country right here. I'm gonna do a poll and see what the consensus is. And shit, and if y'all want me to do that shit, hell yeah, I'll go live with y'all and answer questions and shit. Just let me know. Like I said, I'm gonna do a poll. And some of my hood videos, I just go live with y'all and answer questions and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Shit like that. You feel me? But until then, man, make sure y'all like. Make sure y'all hit that like button. And I'm serious when I say that, man. Hit that like button for me. Hit that subscribe button for me. You know what I'm saying? That really helps. That do help. Like, I know y'all probably hear that all the time, but that really does help the channel. You know what I'm saying? It helps boost the channel. You know, it helps. YouTube pushed my channel into the algorithm, and I'm pretty sure y'all hear it all the time, but I really just never paid attention to it until I started doing these videos and shit. So yeah, y'all do that, man, and I appreciate y'all, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Probably, I don't know, but probably, shit, I don't actually end doing this shit. Probably Opelousas, I don't know yet, but it's gonna be, I got some more Louisiana videos I wanna do too, but I'll see y'all in the next video.